This artist is painting in trompe-l'œil techniques. It's a French term that means to fool the eye. Now, I'm not sure that this channel is actually by this creator, and there is another artist, Howard Lee, who does work very similar to this. It's fascinating, though, how they paint in the background onto the object to convincingly make it look like it's invisible.